Okay, let's look at the question. So it asks us to calculate the delta H of the reaction rate. Basically, it's using the